unfortunately, the trend in the United States, as distinct from the United Kingdom, is that Antiguans and Barbudans in the United States tend not to apply for citizenship and get a U.S. passport, in which case they would be treated as Americans and not as foreigners.